Which is good at the end of the day is what we have on the wall is really coming from all of us. It's not an agency that this agency, those guys, that did that in New York in isolation of every. No, it was really a consensus back and forth with all the team and at the end of the day also with all our input to do it on the way. It's not we didn't contract a painter or whatever to do it. It's all of us. So our sweat. That this is on the wall probably, and of course our signature to signify that we did it, we were there this day, which is an important day. So then we have the face of Sir John Gay. We have more sugarcane, I guess, after the green thing, yeah. Then we have the pot still, which is really the art of our products, the pot still. The Barbadian flag, it's us. We have a beautiful lady. Beautiful lady. I don't know who was the model. You have to give me the number after. Huh? But the model is beautiful. Shh. Yeah, true. Hey, oh, you know that. Team number two. I know. It's like my mum. I have a second mum here. It's okay. It's our mum, by the way. So, yes, this lady represents Cropover, Catwoman, the costume. She has a tattoo on the arm, which is 246, of course, the code of Barbados. Then we have the dominoes, which are really part of the rupture, the tradition of the dominoes. Who didn't slam dominoes on the table? Not me. Then sugarcane again. Then, of course, the rum shop. The branded rum shop, the Monge rum shop. Black Barrel, which is our new expression. Sugarcane again, sugarcane is everywhere, so that's why we have so many pints of green pints. The barrels, Alan, you know that, you're living among the barrel. Sugarcane again. Then we have the windmills, because windmills are so iconic of Barbados. They are remaining just one, but I mean, they were everywhere in the past, and something to think about for the future. The new eclipse, our legacy, our tradition with sailing, so with a nice, probably a schooner or at least a sailing yacht. We are talking about rum and we are talking about good drinks. So good drinks, you see the ice cubes in it, so you imagine the good cocktail, and Chester that made a good cocktail for us. Sugarcane again, the new XO, so the new pack of XO. Sugarcane again, and then a suitcase with lots of inscription of stamps of capital of the world, signifying the fact that we are in most of the big markets around the world. So it's really this big story, and I guess when your friend will drive from Saturday afternoon, well, they will discover, because whether you go rush hour and you will be stuck literally in front of this wall, so you will have time to see all the paints.
Turn it up, I heard a boy Ramses singing all about extra oil. I stopped me thinking about what I was missing. The beautiful sunshine in Barbados. I popped my suitcase. I head to the airport. Na 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 na. Na 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 na. Na 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 na. Na 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 na. Pam pam na 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 pam pam 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 na pam pam.
Barbados, a man called Sir John Gay. Some of the finest sugar cane still grown here today. Oh, and a bottle of rum we love monkey, and we love this kind of bottle of rum. The year 1703 is our official date. We've got the deed to prove it, and it clearly states, oh, and a barrel of rum. Rum shops and crop over, two things Bajan. The perfect combination, Sansi and rum.
Oh, and a barrel of rum.
Jumping in the barn, monkey there will be. Slamming down my nose, monkey there will be. In the rum shop now, monkey there will be. Everybody say, monkey there will be. The best rum in the world, no one can compare to me. Raise the glasses in the air, come and sit on me. We talking about monkey, 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 monkey.
From a vision came handcrafted innovation. Eclipse Rum, XO Black Barrel Rum. You can find us in premium places and join me on the rocks, trailer, or in a cocktail mix. This is the story of Mount Gay Rum. Mount Gay urges you to drink responsibly.
Shipping rum, sailing over the sea. Part of our aging, part of our aging. We are making cocktails, we are all over the world. We are the story of rum, let me hear the sweet.